Welcome back to another part of Cuphead. Anyway, let's play. We're back with the cancer, baby. Well, guys, if you missed the previous part, we did, oh, wrong one. We finished the DLC. DLC is done. Excuse me. Aisle 2, please. Okay, how many times have we died now? 145 times. Oh man. We can do this.
A great climb is this.
Oh, it's plain one. Oof. Okay. Oh man. So it begins, dude. Does this do damage? No. Fuck you in the fuck. Okay. Dude, I'm 2 seconds in here. Whoa, I couldn't squeeze through that? Maybe you should shrink. Okay.
A great climb is this stuff. Here goes. Ooh.
Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. Ooh, there's still another phase after that.
Now go.
Wait a minute. We should take the extra health.
A brawl is
Are you fucking right now?
Ah!
more than halfway at least.
Well done. Now go.
Serious, dude. What the fuck? They just damaged me. Come on, bro. Almost had the last phase. Not too shabby, dude. Oof. 10 minutes, like I said before, on average. We need one more. Whoa, there's... Whoa. Am I really halfway with the game, dude? You gotta be kidding me. We're technically not even halfway. Hold it right there, Weeds. You ain't leaving till you put all put the screws to them debitors, all of them. You get me? Good, now scram. So we're missing one more. Here we go. We haven't done this one yet.
Here's a real high crime battle. You're up.
Okay. I can't get up! I can't get up!
Here's a real high-class bow. It's on!
Okay, this is just the better weapon for this fight, I feel like. This has to be the better weapon. Okay, not bad, not bad. That was really close.
Thank you.
No fucking way, bro. Come on, dude. Now I have 1 HP.
A great climb and then some. You're up.
No way. Yeah, this time we have 2 HP, but... Okay. For this boss, it might be better to use the back shooting. Okay. Not this one, maybe. Jumped forward.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Cloud's there was a little bit unfortunate, I think.
A great climb and then some. Andrew Yale.
Okay, oof.
Red hot. It's on.
Okay, more than 10 minutes now on this boss. Fucking dumb puss, man. This is hot.
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up. A brawl is surely brewing.
You know, if I had one more card there, I would have used my ulti on him.
Yeah.
Okay. I think... Yeah, we need to switch weapons. Oh man.
Here's a real high class bout. A great slam and then stop.
Too close for no reason. It's game over. We're just lost now. That cost us everything.
Good day for us.
I thought I had purple ones. I didn't look at the bottom left, like how much cards I have. Not even close. My goodness, that was way too close. I couldn't get it.
You're up.
Because I needed to turn backwards. And I didn't.
This match will get red hot. Now go. A great
30 minutes, wow. Okay, so this boss took me 20 minutes so far.
A
think I touched the floor and I couldn't parry or something. Not even close, dude. Is hot. Dude, I almost broke my controller. That was really close.
Thank you.
fuck, dude?
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Okay, we're dead. Because we're gonna fall. Yeah. What? We survived? Dude, I don't know how the fuck we're gonna do this. I think both weapons is shit versus this boss. Because this weapon we have, what we're using right now, is targeting the fucking things he's shooting. Instead of the boss. Let's try this. This weapon does the same. This weapon does the same. It's targeting the... Oh, fucking retry, dude. I don't even know, dude. Is the roundabout really better?
Hey, bro.
And the pea shooter. Maybe not even on those spots. Did you give me a warning? It didn't stand still. I don't know how to fight the final phase of this boss. I don't know how to. That's the problem here. I just wanna, like, uninstall.
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up!
Yes, it's hot. We just lost again. Just lost again. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that.
Thank you.
must be so close. Nope, not even that close, dude. We'll get red hot. You're up. Let's go to the shop. And I don't even know where the shop is in this area. Okay, we found it.
Goodbye.
A lot better, baby. Fuck you. How did I take damage there? What the fuck?
A great slam and then some. It's on. We'll be right back.
Jou ma se bloed poes, bra. Jesus, God. Finally, first try, dude. First try. Too good at video games, man. Oh, okay, I think that's all done. Yes. Funfair Fever. And let me just check, I think we're done. Yes. I should have read what they said. A little mugs, some fight in him. I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debtors. You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little winks try anything, I'll be waiting. Yeah, I thought we're not that close. Thank you guys so much for taking time out of day supporting the channel. If you want to support a little bit more, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And we'll see each other in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.